Welcome to Pentagon Parkway here in Sheffield, Sheffield's largest van forecourt. Today we have our 2019 Vauxhall Movano. This van has a 2.3 litre diesel engine, which produces 131 brake horsepower and runs at around 35.8 miles to the gallon. This van has only had one previous owner. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around it now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Movano. If we have a look at the van itself, you can see the van is finished in silver. You have your near side loading door, as you can see just here as well. Having a look inside, you can see it gives great access into this rear space, and I can demonstrate this rear space a little bit better as we move around to the back of the vehicle. Before we do go inside though, along this back bumper, you can see the van does come fitted with rear parking sensors. They'll really help you into those time tricky spaces that you might encounter. Having a look inside the rear here, both doors do open up fully. But you can see you'd have a very generous amount of space with your ply lining all round and your lashing points up and down the vehicle as well. If we shut these back up, I can take us around to the driver's side to demonstrate all the features inside this Vauxhall Movano. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 2.3 litre diesel engine. Moving up past that, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the van. They can both be accessed and adjusted down here, so this van is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Onto the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display. So if we tap onto radio, you can see you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this van as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. The van does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your right hand side down here, you'd have some controls for your hands-free and your audio as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up in the centre, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this van has done 4,502 miles. You'd also have your electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Movano, finished in black and grey cotton, with a good amount of leg space for your front passengers, ensuring comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this van, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.